Nice morning, Donald. So today's early in the morning. This is my ugly dog. Okay. And back onto me. I'm like blank. So I don't really know what to do. Yeah. Let me just get.
What are you doing in school today, Miranda? Yes, we can do an interview.
So, first of all, I'm going to tell you all about my app. So, you're wearing a lovely sweater.
It's lovely. Ooh.
And then under here, it's, what is it called?
Dress.
An overall. I think that's
what overalls, yes. Very nice.
And then I have a t-shirt under it because why not?
Mm-hmm.
People will see your testicles.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, that's why I have a t-shirt. Some bands don't wear any shirts under it because the man will see their chest every single time. So yeah. I'm really excited because we're doing an interview. So then we have these kitty cat tights because I love kitty cats. And then these really comfy boots.
Ooh.
What are they called?
Are those Uggs?
Uggs.
Ugg. Ugg. Is that like a good thing? Like Ugg? Is that like a good Ugg or is that like, these boots are Ugg?
And it has its really fluffy
fur.
Like my dog, he's not very nice, but he, you know, he barks a lot at turkeys. He eats the turkey poop. Yeah. He eats the geese poop.
He eats poop?
Yeah, geese poop at the track.
Ooh.
That's disgusting. Okay. And that's all about my outfits. I don't have my glasses right now on. I don't have my glasses right now because I lost them.
You lost your glasses or no?
I don't know, but we'll find them after.
You don't really need to see anyways.
Yes.
Seeing's overrated.
And that's all about my outfit.